大家好，我给我的麦好了。
Music a bit soft, DJ. Thank you very much. We got, look at this crowd. Let me tell you, this is an amazing crowd. You guys bring crowds everywhere you go.
Yeah.
Okay, before we start.
Yeah. 没有人自己讲鸭的啦。没拍戏呢，是吧？
Alright, tell me about the projects. I've seen you on Snapchat or is it on Instagram?
Every day. Dubsmash.
MMA every day.
Yeah.
Tell me about your projects. What have you been doing recently?
I've been training a lot for my Muay Thai because there might be an actual movie, so I'm training myself for that role.
Ong Bak?
Yeah, sort of.
No. You saw it, you want Zambat.
Alright, so what about you? 你在做什么？
我现在在 拍一部电影叫做 Lucky Boy。
Lucky Boy?
Lucky Boy, okay. 是一部就是 梁导的徒弟吴培霜导演的一个作品。
Right.
就讲一个人的一生，明年大概五月会上映。
Yeah, we go. Make sure you catch the movie in cinemas.
现在买的东西都是好像 我需要的。
Right.
还是我不会去买那些，我就是买了放着。有些东西买了你就放着，你也不用它。
Right.
衣服买了你也不穿它，我除非到我自己真的很喜欢。 还有我觉得我台上我会用到的，我才会买。
I like that. So only buy stuff that you need.
Payday, 我觉得因为我以前有个概念是，我花了，然后我省那些剩下来的。 但是我现在觉得我先省一部分，花那些剩下来的。
Save first, and whatever you have in saving, whatever you have left over, then you spend them.
是。
I like that. That's pretty good. Yeah.
So one good tip is never anyhow get credit card.
真的。
If you are very new to money managing, you can just get yourself in very deep.
因为 credit card 也是我有的东西。 OK, 我有一张 credit card. 我的 credit card 都是在我在出国的时候。 你被不时之需，我真的是没有钱啊，那个身上真的没有办法，我才用的那个。
But if you have any tips yourself, right? For the average age, I think it's 17, 18 years old. What would your tips be for our younger audience right here today?
I guess one of them is start saving little, because every little make a difference.
Right.
I mean, for your age, maybe you can save like not much, but $1,000 a year.
A year, right?
Possible.
It adds up.
And at this point of time, because they have a lot of friends who maybe or seniors that just graduated, maybe into the new insurance or banking line, or would like them to take up credit cards, but always tell yourself maybe in the future, but not right now.
是，在当你们还不懂得怎么样 manage 自己的那个钱的时候，你们就得要控制克制一下自己。其实credit card 这种东西，可能在我们这个十七八岁的时候，真的还不怎么需要到。